Mergu is not this guy's real name. Adrian Mutu, or should I say Andre Mergu, failed the drift test back in 2004. But then when FIFA Ultimate Team was introduced in 2010, he was too controversial to use in the game. This meant EA decided to use Andre Mergu as a placeholder for Adrian Mutu.